In this very important section, we are going to introduce two trigonometric functions, the sine and the cosine. In many ways, this material is the point of this class. Once we've defined the sine and the cosine, we'll use them to define four other trigonometric functions, and then we'll spend the rest of the semester studying these six functions with emphasis on the sine and the cosine, and one other function that we'll introduce shortly called the tangent.